No one is hurt after a large fire in Loisa County. It broke out Thursday morning after 11:30 at a home on Washington Street in Wapello. There's a photo on your screen. Now, according to Wapello Fire and Rescue, the garage was engulfed and flames spread to a nearby camper. Firefighters were able to get that fire out, but as you can see, the garage sustained significant damage. Officials are investigating the cause.